Good morning. Well, high pressure is dominating Christmas week. So a fairly dry forecast, but quite a bit of fog and cloud around. So today is looking like a fairly grey Christmas Eve. There will be some breaks to give us the odd bit of brightness, but it's going to be feeling a bit cooler as well. So you can see there may just be the odd glimpse of sunshine, but certainly not for everyone. And temperatures today getting up to about 8 degrees Celsius. So feeling a little on the chilly side. Now, flying conditions for Father Christmas tonight. We'll see fog developing through this evening, so he will need to use Rudolph's nose to guide him. There will be some breaks, but not enough to give him a clear passage. But not much in the way of wind. A bit of frost developing, though. Temperatures may reach freezing in some points. So for tomorrow, for Christmas Day, it's looking like a frosty, chilly start to the day. There will be some brightness, some sunshine even for some, but some stubborn cloud elsewhere. Temperatures tomorrow getting up to about 9 degrees Celsius. And you'll notice those temperatures on the rise. It is becoming milder after Christmas Day. Boxing Day, well, we could see highs of 10 or 11 degrees Celsius. There's always quite a lot of cloud around, but the chance of some sunny spells. So have a lovely Christmas week.